I particularly remember an older man who came up to me in the street in Wellington.
Mainly elders who'd been through it before and young people.
In Tokoroa there was a woman who took away about 10 sheets and came back about half an hour later.
They were doing that outside the warehouse, outside the supermarkets, in the pouring rain in Greymouth. It's been fantastic.